Grayson, I hope that you're enjoying yourself in Vermont and you're finding time to actually ride your bike a little bit, but I miss you and I hope everything's doing well. To answer your question, I don't know if I think about nihilism a lot, but I hope you find something out of it that's useful.